Because it's not me, it's when I'm pissed, I go out of control and I didn't mean to.
I know, baby. Don't worry about it. Seriously.
Huck, I'm really sorry.
It's
okay,
honey.
I don't want to feel like grudges. No, no, it's all right, babe.
Don't worry about it. You want to go and pick up the bottle you were using in the garden?
Yeah.
Good girl.
Where is it lying?
Oh, darling. Trust me.
Oh, God.
Think nothing of it.
PM. McCorsey and Kinga are in the house.
What's the matter?
I'm going to do something mad with my face. Mm-hmm. I've decided.
The other housemates are in the garden.
I've never, ever, ever met a bloke that didn't like a PlayStation.
No,
I? I'm not a PlayStation fan.
Well, what is that? You see, I wouldn't even know what that
it's
is.
It's a games console. I've never met a bloke that hasn't liked a PlayStation in my life. I chose to use cash for most things. Well, I count my business. I just try not to put everything on my business card.
Yeah, that's good.
What are you doing? You are
I'm keeping myself amused.
Oh my God. Now you do look like a gypsy. What?
Have tea.
Fucking hell.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't.
Don't.
No, please.
Anthony, that was. He didn't need to do that. He didn't need to chuck it everywhere.
It's on the mic.
On my mic.
PM. Derek is in the bedroom. McCorsey is in the living room. The other housemates are in the garden.
Do you know, I don't regret a single thing I've done on this show, not one.
Good.
I don't regret how I've acted, I don't regret what I've said, I don't regret anything. Do you know what, I don't regret anything?
It's because yourself.
At the end of the day, it's Craig, it's me, it's my personality. And also, Sweet Pea, at 20 years old, I'm going to make mistakes in life.
Of course.
But I'm proud to say that I have the ability to learn from my mistakes.
Mm-hmm.
And to not make them again. Come on, Big Brother, it's not about letting the nation know that you're this perfect, honest, true, wonderful person.
Mm.
That is a picture of morality. Because I never preached that. I'm not a perfect person,
I'm not either, that's why I just wanted to come here and just be myself, totally.
But who was a perfect person?
Exactly.
No one in this house is perfect, in fact, we're all far from it.
Yeah.
You know, but that's the only time I get annoyed with people.
Yeah.
When their issues start to affect my life. And that's what I can't deal with. My sexuality is mine to display.
Exactly.
To who
business.
I want, when I want.
Exactly.
If I don't want to tell somebody about it, I won't tell somebody about it. If I do, I do. I didn't come on here to make a grandiose announcement to the nation about my sexuality. Because sexuality plays 3% part of my character and my personality.
Exactly. It's very small.
Craig isn't defined by his sexuality. I'm defined by my personality and how I treat people. Because that's a very, very small part of my sexuality.
Well, wicked way of thinking about it, definitely. When somebody is a really sad person, when you have an argument with them, they won't just tell you what's wrong and what's what. They just pick on something that you know would get you down. Like if I had an argument with a friend, then she could immediately call me fat. So I used to be bigger before. And maybe because
you know, you don't like to talk about your sexuality. Maybe they know that that's a sensitive thing for you, and maybe that's why they say things like that. That's what I believe. If somebody knows that you're sensitive about something or insecure about something, so that's the first thing they'll pick on. Not that they think it sometimes, but because they know it will get to you. You're brilliant anyway, babe.
Cheers.
Don't worry about it.
PM. Eugene is in the pool.
12, 13, 14.
Kinga and Anthony are in the kitchen.
I'm scared about the nomination results.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to them, like seeing what happens.
Just hope that the people I like in here are not up for nomination.
Mm-hmm. Time will tell. We'll find out the day.
Do you think today?
Well, every time we nominate, it's been on a Monday, and every time we found out the Tuesday, so I would predict that we will do, like.
Peter's gorgeous.
McCorsey and Craig are in the garden.
There's something that feels very wrong in this house at the moment. I can't put my finger on it.
It doesn't feel right.
It doesn't. I can feel this because I'm a person that's very aware of his surroundings and always have been. That is one of my powers. Mm. And something doesn't feel right around here. Something's very, very wrong.
No.
And I can sense it, like almost like a dark cloud is over us.
I'll tell you one thing. I have never, and I repeat, never, in the past 10 weeks, felt so angry with Big Brother. At the end of the day, she's a girl. Out of three, I decided not to bring into this house. And for them to bring her in at such an emotional time for me as well.
Oh, I
know they were trying to fuck my head up. They've been trying so hard to fuck my head up. And Craig, the honest truth is, I cannot take it anymore. Can't.
PM. Big Brother has gathered the housemates in the living room for the results of this week's nominations.
I love food fights. They're brilliant when you get covered in it.
Oh, I like the wrestling.
Yeah.
And the chess thingy. That
I've asked,
good.
I also requested for a mud pit Mackenzie to have wrestling, and I said, who would I like to wrestle with first? I said, I'd have to be that bitch Mackenzie. No, I said I'd have to wrestle with Mackenzie first.
Kinga does not yet know that she has passed her secret mission set by Big Brother when she entered the house. Kinga had to avoid being nominated by at least one of her fellow housemates to be immune from eviction and guaranteed a place in the house in the final week.
This is Big Brother.
Hello. Hello.
The housemates nominated for eviction this week are... In alphabetical order. Derek. And Eugene.
Surprise, surprise. Thought that'd be the case.
Poor Eugene. Gonna stay on to the end. Fight until the end. You deserve it more than I do.
Oh my God.
Big entertaining.
Yeah. That's rather odd, so that implies, doesn't it, that only one person will be evicted. So five people go through.
Yeah.
I think someone will be put out.
I think so.
Midweek after the Friday?
I think so, probably.
That's what will definitely happen.
Probably, yeah.
One or two.
Yeah. Unless they do an eviction today and then it's just public votes for everybody else. Sometime during the week.
This week will be normal.
Ah. Next week will be where all the action happens.
They're going to do something really mad next week.
Yep.
We'll have to discuss the book and board game in a bit more detail then.
Oh, yeah, we'll do that afterwards.
Yeah.
Plenty of time for that.
PM.
One, two,
It's been 10 minutes since Big Brother announced the results of this week's